Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to Maths Online class of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Hope you all are well at home. Dear students, in last class, we discussed about higher order derivatives, especially how to find second order derivatives of a function. So, in the chapter Continuity and Differentiability, firstly, we discussed about how to find or how to check continuity of given function, and also we learned whether the function is continuous or discontinuous at a given point. Then we learned derivatives. Derivatives means implicit functions form, logarithmic derivatives, then function of a function, etc. So in the chapter Continuity and Differentiability, both the parts, continuity as well as differentiability, are too important. So revise the questions, go through the extra questions and do it by yourself. Okay. Now in this class, today's class, we are going to discuss about new chapter, namely applications of derivatives. We already learned how to find or how to differentiate any given function. So in this session, we are going to discuss about its applications of derivatives. Mainly, we are going to discuss how to find whether a function is increasing or decreasing in a given interval. And also, we will learn how to find maximum points and minimum points in an interval of a given function. Anyway, watch the video carefully and kindly attend the test paper. Okay.